Turning to our area in Grayson County, was firefighters washing out a scene off Loggers Lane last night. Independence volunteer fire chief Hash tells us his crew arrived around 7:30 in the evening. They were on the scene for more than 4 hours. The chief tells us a wood stove caused the initial fire, but just when crews thought they were clear of the scene around 10 p.m., a propane tank behind the house caught fire. Crews were able to put it out by 11:45. We're told that the home was a total loss. The family is being helped by the Red Cross and Grayson County Public Schools.